accelerate, the entire rest of the future history of the universe is being compressed into the next 50 years.
Time is hard.
The Earth is about to collide with a hyperdimensional knot in the nexus of space-time.
Galactic polarization.
Right at the time of the shift of the zodiacal.
Synchronization of our consciousness will occur at that point. We will be mutating into our next evolutionary state, mental, spiritual
we
evolution.
We have to figure out something pretty astonishing and
achieve harmony very quickly, and we can be at 2012 in a state that we would find staggeringly magical.
Harmonious road, the road of harmony and peace to 2012.